Right, so again, we got some Far Cry going on. So last episode, we were with Philly and we had a nice time with our Diesel Daisy mission, and we were able to get this, the supercharger. So I am quite looking forward to giving it a go. So we're at Philly's little hideout. So we go to the map. We'll have a butcher's and see what's crackalacking and see what we can potentially. What was that? That sounded like someone's stomach rumbling, didn't it? We'll have to have a look and see what we've got. So, rank 7, yeah, I'm interested in that. The SF and the Azores airdrop supplies, intercept the goods for. So we could do that, because we could airdrop into here. It'd target that. Should we do that? I feel like we shouldn't. I feel like this is going to be not a massive. We're not going to get loads of main missions then. But I think if we were to smash a few bits up for them, I think that would help. So what we could do is we could do this one. And we could go to here. We could go up to here. And we could do that. Sort of clear this little area or whatever. I reckon we should do that. So let's target that. Let's airdrop in. Oh, fast travel, don't I? So the good thing is we've got the supercharger, so we can give it a go. Well, I don't know why I'm having problems with my
machine too, like the ones at baseball diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Anti-air guns when you're flying? Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath?
Right, let's do Philly's mission, I reckon. Get something cool like this motorbike. Okay, so what do we do? Find the baseball pitching machine. Okay, so do we just jump in there, guns ablazing, or do we just go in?
See right three! You are dead! Nothing next. We've got outcast 3-4.
Oh no, my.
Not to the outcasts and not to baseball.
Right, how many more is there? Oh no, that's one of my guys. Let's see what you got, Compadrillo. Oh yeah, this weapon's very good. Okay, so let's find this baseball pitching machine. Let's free these guys as well.
I don't want to die.
I should check the baseball diamond. Oh.
In the Philly magic.
Find a military fighter plane for Philly. Oh, nice. Let's have a look at our photos. Alright, so where's he then?
All literary, visual, auditory, and performance-based works of art must be submitted to the Ministry of Culture for approval. The performance or dissemination of any unapproved works will result in arrest and imprisonment.
It's nice, isn't it? This is a very good weapon. Right, so we got... Right. Right, two birds with one stone, because we can take that anti-aircraft out as well. Right, let's get on our bike. So we got to get in there, basically. Having problems with the weapon wheel. Alright, do you reckon we could get them both? Right. Any more for any more? Right, this guy. Let's see how good the supercharger is. Very good. Right, so
can't fly here. Think I found the perfect plane. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar.
Right, hold on. It's probably like an anti-aircraft or something. Because wasn't there rain to buy here? Yeah, just here. Right, let's go across and get that. Hopefully the enemies won't respawn. Oh look, just across the road. Do you reckon we slide under it?
Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Nice. quickly reload. Don't want to get caught with a pants down, do we? Disable the alarm, obvs. There's some pretty cool stuff. Well, I do know what I'm doing, but it'd be cool if this was. I'm gonna get a nose bleed them so far, right? Sawn off shotgun. Nice. And it's just, it makes sense while we're here to stamp on this, doesn't it? We've got our supercharger, so we're well equipped. Uranium, tidy.
Together, true Yarans can accomplish anything.
Okay. Nice, 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 nice. Right, anything else? No. Right, let's go and destroy this thing. Seven. Nice. Right. Let's get back down to Philly. Let's get this plane over to the boy. Then. Yeah, that's fine. Then we can rock and roll. Right, yeah, there we are. Let's get this plane. Hopefully, the enemies haven't respawned, which, knowing my luck, they probably have. But, it is what it is. Yep.
When I came to the military.
Nice. What else have we got? Wait, let's have a quick look around. Let's steal the supply drop, because why wouldn't we? Okay, I'm gonna get off. Let's just get in the plane. Right, let's get in the plane. Don't like the fact there's this helicopter flying around. Should we do it? So there's only one way to find out in there. Let's go for it.
This plane should work for Fuley. Got to get it in the hangar.
Hate flying on Far Cry's. They're never any good at it. They just barrel roll. Hopefully we can get it to Philly, no problem. Don't know where we're going to land it either, but we should go for it. Hold on, let's circle round. Uh-oh. Right, what we need to do, bear with me. What? Right, tell you what we're doing. I'll tell you what. Billy.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Are they? So all we get is to see you back at camp. It's Philly. Oh. So.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Right.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Right, let's go back to camp then.
Danny.
Yes. Right, let's go and see what Chops is going to say then.
Here we go.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening. You're not listening.
Shut your mouth.
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Head enough out of you, Singao. You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose... If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We tried that already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale!
Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Don't know what that means, but I'm sure it's something. Whatever.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, only one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moro Subor, while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly Magic, babe.
Vamos.
Billy's a legend, man. Right, so what's the crack then? Destroy modified tobacco fields. I need to aim for the fields. In what, the plane? Hold on. Okay.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got. Fucking Philly.
Can't turn this thing off. So the good thing is, as well, because I can't turn the music off, we're going to get stamped with the copyright. But hey.
Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
This is so difficult. Is so difficult. All right, let's spin it round. I'd have to keep. This is quite difficult. How do we get out of bomber mode? Okay. What's bomber mode? B. Okay, right, these are the last three. We've just got to hold it firm. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go past, swing back round. Here we go. Last one. So, confront to the... Okay, so I've got to get to this airbase then. Hold on, let's have a look. So that's where we've got to go. Confront him, but we need to watch out for this. So, we take it as far as we can.
Watch your fire! know what hit them.
Come on, compay. Let's move.
Right. One sec. Okay. It's literally. It's a shame about that.
Right. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers! Fire now! Anything you got! Heat, we're getting swarmed! We're cut off! I repeat, we're cut off!
Stay calm. Stick to the plan. We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup? Hold it down. Support is on the way.
Look at how close we're getting to that line.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way.
Right, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to try and land it. Right, this is going to be tough now. Right, let's get to the control tower there. How do we get in there? That's the thing. Here we go. How can I not get that? Right, let's get up there. Collect all the bits. Control tower. It wasn't too bad. Wow. Let's see what's up here first. Here we go.
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Supremo. You're kidding me.
Come here.
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over. If you're in space on the coast of Yara, my private island. You will love the amazing sunset in the warm ocean breeze as I piss down the sea.
Whoa. What I need. Hold on, if we can go down a level. I remember. Nice. Where is he? I need my Supremo, don't I?
I saw you in the bell tower.
Right, hold on. Wish close, we're close. Myself a light. Supremo lit. Well, the supercharger was doing well on that, wasn't it?
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
Yaren cigarettes. Thought you couldn't find these out here.
Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, was there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
No vemos, Napoleon el pequeño.
That's brutal.
Not like I remember it.
Pretty badass, though.
Good boy, chorizo.
Philly in his pants, though.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
To Philly. Nice.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Pretty hardcore.
And the legends are out there, and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Right. Well, that's that one then. Have a quick look on the map. So the map is looking healthy. So we set out originally to do this, got sidetracked, and boshed out that dude. So he... gone, but we've still got a huge map to get through, so it's all good fun. And see you for the next one.